Hey guys, MomoGuru back, and I'm going to be walking you through some of the latest features I've got implemented in my project. So just for purposes of the video, I'm going to go ahead and jump into the ship editor again, and we're just going to create some things here. You will notice now I've got formations working, and the way that formations operate are, you know, very similar to Home World Cataclysm. So you're able to use wall and sphere. Now I didn't do X and claw just yet, but it's not very hard to implement those now that I've got the mechanics for the rest of them working. I have implemented some pretty neat new features, and I've played around with some graphical stuff. But if you take a look over here, you will notice that I actually have parade formation. So I'm gonna need something to shoot at, so I'm gonna go ahead and just pop out an enemy destroyer. Alright, so I'm going to grab my workers here, and I'm going to pop them into aggressive stance, which will have them harvesting the nearest asteroid, and you can also put your workers in formation. So I'm going to go ahead and put them in wall formation, just because it keeps them easier to read and easier to take a look at. And you can see I've got some new particle effects going on here. Alright, and as these workers fill up with resource units, you can watch them. They'll go to the nearest ship and they'll deposit those resources, and they have a completely different particle effect. So you can see that's how they deliver them. So once they're done, they grab everything up off the rock and then they go and drop it all off. Looking pretty nice. Alright, so looks like we've got that destroyer over here finally. I'm going to go ahead and put these guys in an aggressive wall formation, and then I'm going to take my support frigates and get them healing my carrier. And in the background here, I've got 11 ion frigates. I'm going to put them in wall formation, have them working too. And you can see my fighters are getting close here, so I'm going to switch them up into sphere formation. And you'll watch how they encompass the target ship and just rain down their firepower on it, just like it did in Homeworld. All right, so let me get back over here and see what's going on. You can see I've got my support frigates. And you see how they're all bunched up and repairing? Well, I'm going to kind of make that a little bit easier by putting them in wall formation as well. And you can see how that works there. We've got some ion beam shooting off there from my ion beam frigates. And that destroyer is definitely taking some damage. You can see some of the projectiles getting cut down by the laser. And there we go. Well, just wanted to show off some of the newer stuff I got going, and there you have it. Formations are working, and you can do some of the similar things. If you're wondering, you know, if you take a sphere formation, you set it to guard, you know, what happens. And as you can see, this is exactly what happens. You know, you can do little battle balls if you want. You know, all that stuff works just the same. The corvette walls stay in formation, strafe their targets. I can show you that real quick if you like. So I'll go ahead and jump in here and just create a few corvettes, and we're going to grab those. And you know, you don't have to use hotkeys if you don't want to. You know, you can right click on it and go and put them in wall formation. You know, you can go up in over here, just like with all the ships, whatever's, you know, currently selected. So I'm going to grab my light corvettes, and then you can open that command menu just by clicking on this little button right there, and we'll set them into aggressive. So there you go, there's our light corvettes. And we're going to take our support frigates. I'll go ahead and show you this. Support frigates will start chasing down these corvettes now. And actually I'm going to, that's all right. I'm just going to go ahead and let them fight. Go ahead and get these guys in the mix as well. I'm going to put them back into mini wall from that sphere. So I'll just select a couple at a time and put them in wall formation. They behave just as they're supposed to. Alright, so what will end up happening here is these support frigates that are set to heal this corvette wall. I'll go ahead and put that in group 1. And I'm going to spawn, move these up a little bit, and then I'm going to spawn some more fighters. And watch what happens. If I put these support frigates in aggressive, they will immediately target anything that needs to be healed. And that's exactly what they'll start doing. So if you look over here, as these guys take damage, and they have to be within range. So just by putting them in aggressive, I'm going to get these guys fighting. There we go. ion beams are kicking on. So just by putting them in aggressive, they'll start healing whatever they can, whatever needs it. And you can see my mothership over here is being repaired. Alrighty, well, there you have it. I will keep you updated with any new progress I make. Alright, Momogoo signing off.